In this video, we will see how to draw the ellipse by using the rectangle method. So let us take an example to understand this question. The question is to draw the ellipse by rectangle method, and the major axis and minor axis length has been given. The major axis length is 100 millimeter and minor axis length is 70 millimeter. That has been given to us. Now, this is the actual steps which is to be followed for drawing the ellipse by using the rectangle method. We have drawn a rectangle of 100 mm by 70 millimeter. So the distance from this point is 100 millimeter, and this point is 70 millimeter. Then after we can divide, we can draw these two lines by dividing this in two equal part and this horizontal line in two equal part. Now the next step is to draw this length in four equal parts, 1, 2, 3, 4. In four equal parts, this line has been divided, and we are marking the point number 1, 2, 3, and 4. In a similar way, we will divide this line also from this point to this point in four equal part, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and we will give the numbering as 1, 2, 3, and this point as 4. Now we will join all these points with this point D. Point number 1 has been joined with D, point number 2 with D, point number 3 has been joined with point D. Now from point C, we will draw a line which will pass through point number 1, and where that line will intersect this inclined line 1 to D, that will give us a point. Similarly, from point C, we will pass a line passing through point number 2, and that will cut a line 2 to D. That will give another point. In the similar way, we will pass a line through point number C, from C, which will cut at a point to line 3D, and we will join all these points with the help of French curve. So we drawn the quarter arc of the ellipse. In the similar way, this line should also be divided in four equal parts, and this line should also be divided in four equal part. We can give the naming 1-2-3-4-1-2-3-4, like in this way. And in the similar way, we will join all this point with this endpoint D, and we will pass a line from point number C, from 1, from 2, from 3, and wherever that line cuts to these inclined lines, that gives the points for drawing the ellipse. Again, by using the French curve, we will draw the arc from point D to point B. For drawing the ellipse on the bottom side, simply we can mark the point D to B on the French curve, and we can reverse that or mirror that, or we can adjust that, and we can draw the curve from B to C and C to A. So this is how we draw the ellipse by using the rectangle method. Now, if you have any query or any questions related to any point in this method, then you can put your query or question in the chat box. I will resolve your doubt.